Hey there, how y'all doing? This is Weapons Tech Mac coming to you from deep in the heart of Texas. And tonight, got this Taurus Judge Public Defender, Polly. And we'll go over this, take a look at it. First off, since this is a gun I use in certain part of my house, just in case it's needed. Well, make sure she's empty, so nothing there. But this is the Taurus Judge Public Defender Polly. And this thing surprised the hell out of me, I'll tell you that. When these things first come out, I kind of poo-pooed them, saw them just kind of as a niche gun. Just, you know, But as the defense rounds caught up with them, particularly the critical defense, it definitely got my attention. So anyway, there she is up close, personal. It's a 5-shot revolver. Holds a 410 and a 45 long colt, or 45 colt, however the hell you want to say that. And it has a polymer frame, okay? Most of the frame is polymer. Of course, the cylinder is steel and the barrel. It feels really good to the hand. It's got this rubber grip that, you know, a lot of the Taurus revolvers have. But even though it's a short grip, I'll tell you, it just feels real good. And, hey, this thing is not bad in recoil and shooting those 410s and that 45 Colt cartridges. All right. So, not a bad looking gun. Kind of strange because it's got such a long cylinder. But there she is, the Taurus Judge Polly Defender, Public Defender Polly. And we'll do a little desktop breakdown and then show you some shooting and a wrap up. This will be kind of a short video, so we'll go to that end.
Just so here it is, kind of up close, personal. There you see the critical defense 410, and then of course this is a critical defense 45 Colt, but the critical defense 410 have a 41 caliber slug, and then I guess there's 3 .35 caliber pellets. But these things are going for about $500. I found this in a pawn shop and got a sweet deal on it. But it's got the fiber optic front sight, adjustable rear sight. Of course, it's double action, single action, 5-shot revolver, a 45 Colt, 410 bore, 2.5 inch. Let's see, give you some specifics about it. Overall length is 7.65 inches. Barrel length is 2.5 inches. Overall height is 4.8 inches. Weight is 27 ounces unloaded. And overall width is 1.5 inches. So that's a pretty small little package to be carrying such a punch. But I'll tell you, one of the things that just really surprised me was how accurate it can be. Even at 25 yards, I'm hitting a man-sized silhouette with those, well, all three of those kind of cartridges there, or all two of those. Frame material is alloy steel, cylinder material, alloy steel, barrel material, stainless steel. Frame finish is black polymer. So this stuff up here is a polymer. Cylinder finish is matte black oxide. Barrel finish is matte stainless. So it's a bit kind of dusty or whatever. I guess my little cloth kind of come off on it. Hey, this definitely surprised the heck out of me, I'll tell you. The way this thing, it's pretty accurate. But anyway, that's kind of a desktop review of the Taurus Judge Public Defender Polly. definite little cannon in that, in a pocket-sized thing almost.
There's a holster for this thing, and it's called an infused kydex. Got it on Amazon. I think they're $29, but it's got a leather backing, and it's pretty darn comfortable. But that just fits real nice right in the small of my back, and tucks away real nice. Not that I'm going to carry this a whole lot for concealed carry. I've got other options for that. But anyway, there's the holster that I got for this thing. Really slick. About 7 yards. Aim and center mass. Some up there. Mainly, that guy's dead, man. Sight picture. That's pretty nice. All right, so let's wrap this thing up here and get these damned lights out of my glasses. Interesting gun. Like I said, when they first come out, and for the longest time, I just kind of poo-pooed them. But when I had the opportunity to pick it up at a really decent price, I decided, what the heck, we'll get it. And, man, was I ever surprised when I took it out and shot it, and very impressed at the accuracy of this thing and the power projection that you get in just one shot, okay? And I've got a inside the waistband holster, and it tucks away real nice if I wanted to carry it, but... there she is, the Judge Public Defender Polly. What do I think about it? I give this thing a thumbs up, okay? Taurus, you did a pretty damn good job on this thing. But anyway, this is Weapons Tech Mac coming to you from deep in the heart of Texas. And as always, God bless Texas. God bless the United States. And long live the Republic.
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.